Good evening. A mother pushing her baby in a pram was run down today at Merrylands. The driver is tonight still at large. Incredibly, the baby wasn't injured, while the mother is in hospital with a broken leg.
A Friday afternoon stroll through Merrylands and the unthinkable. A mother pushing her pram hit by a car. Shocking enough, but the driver doesn't stop.
She was crossing here. The driver came and ran away.
A stroke of luck, the vehicle missing the pram and the baby by just centimetres. Muhammad, one of the first on the scene. Finding the woman in her 40s with a broken leg, her baby by her side.
She was lying down there and there was bleeding. Ask her what happened. She was barely speaking.
He played a crucial role, acting as an interpreter, as the woman from Afghanistan did her best to describe the person behind the wheel.
Witnesses say that blue Mitsubishi continued on down Claremont Street, and authorities are urging the driver or anyone that recognises that vehicle to come forward.
The injured woman's son arriving a short time later, taking his baby sister and following their mother in the ambulance.
And the baby was all right, Muhammad?
The baby was okay, yeah. We asked the police check as well and they said she's all right.
In Maryland's Alex Heinke, 9 News.